Do you know how number 5 would look like in real life?